If you're having Wi-Fi dropouts or low signal areas in your home, then a Wi-Fi extender or repeater like this AC1200 from Rockspace can really help. The actual unit is very compact and offers dual band connectivity if you have a router offering 2.4 and 5 GHz signals. This is a simple device with two antennas and an Ethernet port at the bottom. And speaking of simple, there are two ways of setting it up. The first and by far the easiest is the WPS method. First, plug the extender into the wall and wait for a solid blue power light. Then go to your router and press the WPS button. Now on the Rockspace repeater, also press the WPS button and wait until the WPS light is solid. If you use this setup method, you can now skip to 1 minute and 58 seconds in the video. The second way to set up the extender is using the browser method on a computer or mobile device. Once again, plug in the Wi-Fi repeater and wait for a solid blue power light. Now on a computer or smartphone, open the Wi-Fi settings and connect to Rockspace_EXT. Once you've confirmed you're connected, open any browser and go to read.rockspace.local. When the page loads up, create a password. For simplicity, I just use the same password as my main router. Hit Next when ready. On this page, find your router name and then click on the button next to it. Here, enter the password for your existing Wi-Fi router and click on Extend. The next page confirms that the Rockspace Wi-Fi extender is connected. It even shows that the repeater has connected to both the 2.4 and 5 GHz signals from my dual band router. At this point, their setup is now complete. You can now go to the Wi-Fi settings on any device and connect to the extender. This time, you'll see your router name with their letters _EXT at the end. Click on the Wi-Fi signal you want to connect to and enter the password that was created earlier. And now your device can connect to the internet through the Rockspace AC1200. Now unplug the extender and relocate it somewhere between your main router and the area where you have the weakest signal in your home. And don't forget that you'll need to connect other devices to the Rockspace extender if needed. Here are the speed tests I got from my main router versus Rockspace. I also did a quick speed test of the Ethernet port on the AC1200 just for comparison. If you're technically challenged and want to add a Wi-Fi extender in your home, I found that the Rockspace extender to be very easy to set up, even for beginners. It works great to boost the signals at the far ends of my home, and now I've got better coverage throughout the house. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.